Hello, freaks and geeks, and welcome to another ASRC Oval Series race. Oh my goodness, that is a terrible intro, but I'm gonna have to keep it because we're running out of time. Oh my goodness, I didn't have a chance to build up my voice or anything like that. But yes, welcome to another Oval Series race weekend here in the ASRC, and yeah, we only have three minutes to go. We need to get on, make a move on. Damn it. Kind of forget that this is the only pit lane that you could actually technically do that. Yeah, I guess there's a few pit lanes.
Green flag, green flag. Okay, here comes your first time lap.
Yeah, qualifying didn't go all that well. Didn't really expect qualifying to actually go well at all, because it took me almost wrecking out, or me actually wrecking out with my fastest lap time in practice. And I was
the officials don't like the way you're driving. Your lap times will be deleted until you reset the car and try again.
Well, it looks like I'm the slowest person here right now, so that's gonna be fun.
Two.
I don't think I'm gonna do anything nifty.
Right here.
I think I'm just gonna do a simple one stop, just try to go as long as I can on the tires and the fuel, and maybe try to lead some laps as well at the end of the stint. How many people actually are signed up? Is it 8? Looks like there's 8. Let me actually bring up the standings.
Finished.
Yeah, there was actually someone that didn't qualify.
Almost. Good luck, Brian. Good luck, everybody.
Oh. Okay, it looks like they only just now joined. That would make sense why they did not set a qualifying lap, or why I didn't see them. For
the estimated strength of field is 2037.
For a lot of this practice session.
There are a lot of points on the table. Be smart and get a good finish.
Yes, sir. Sorry, excuse me.
Everyone's gridded. There are two additional sets of tires during this race. Have a good race.
Whatever. Didn't realize we was waiting for one more person.
One lap to green. You'll be lining up on the inside. Closed. Pit road is closed. Catch up. 42. Start.
Already had 800 miles. Come back from Talladega today. Why not? Let's do another 100 more. Out of the spirit.
Gotta love driving, just come drive.
Ow. In my ears.
About to go green, stay focused. The pace car is off, be
I'm
ready.
I'm glad that Phoebe doesn't talk all that much.
Green flag, green flag. Car outside. Clear outside. Outside. Still there, hold your line. Clear.
But that was a close round moment.
Yeah, the track is certainly slightly different. Not too different.
Just set your fastest lap of the session.
The car definitely does feel tired.
Just set the fastest lap. 23.58.
Does feel tired, at least in the entrance of the corner and through the middle, but on exit, it feels a lot looser.
Just set your fastest lap of the session. The car in P1 just set the fastest lap. 23.419.
Fuck you too.
3.65.
Well, at least I'm keeping somewhat even ground with them. These cars and their slanted bodies. Back it down a little. Oh my goodness, that fucking bump. Or whatever that little, like, defect is in the track.
car. Are you fine? Get up the front. race to the car behind. The gap is 1 second. Inside clear. You have about 5 laps of fuel left. You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 2.5 seconds. Leader consider 24.824. Inside.
Sorry.
Clear inside. About 2 laps of fuel left. The car in C5 just set the fastest lap, 23.182. You have about 1 lap of fuel left. Don't forget to pit this lap for more fuel.
Oh, well, I'm gonna have to do some extreme fuel saving.
Inside. Clear. You're out of gas.
Thanks, game, I know that.
Pit box in 10. 5. 3. 2. 1. Right here.
Heading in the standby.
You only have one tire set remaining.
Hidden in.
The lead is pitting now. The car in front is pitting. okay. We're halfway to the finish.
So no matter what, it's gonna be a two-stop. I mean, I guess we could fuel save.
You're gaining on the car in front. The gas is 1.3 seconds.
Yeah, I need to start fuel saving as well.
Go inside, Corey, you gotcha.
Outside. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. Keep low. Clear outside if you want it. The leader is running 24.402.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill myself doing that.
The lead is spinning now. Did a 24.979. Car inside, still inside, clear inside. You're back in fifth. Back in fourth position. You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 1.5 seconds. The car behind you is pitting. Caution, yellow flag.
My bad.
Line up, single file. Pit road is closed. Jetstar 44. Dark. Jetstar 44. Dark. Leather 44. Carbide, you had the position when the yellow flag came out.
Checking up on the back.
Pit road's open.
Forty-four, you need to pass by me.
Pasta 4, car. Pasta 4, car. Car 4, got the lucky dog, let them pass on the outside.
I should be getting the wave around, so I won't be in front of you guys.
Pit road is closed.
Yeah, Michael and Mark, you guys will get the wave around automatically. If you don't let us know, we'll get it set for you, but you should be waved around since you're ahead of leaders.
Copy that. Thank you. Sorry for the yellow. A little too much right foot on that exit.
Yeah, that's what I thought happened. You were there, and then you weren't.
I did the same coming out of the pits, but it was while the yellow was out. I was just trying to stay on the lead lap.
Alright. I would have actually liked to come in eventually, but at least we got some extra bonus points, so. How many to go? 29?
One to go. Next time by, you'll be lining up on the inside. About to go green, stay focused. Post car is off, time to do your job. Green flag, car 24 has taken the lead. You're in first, the car in T2, just set the fastest lap, 23.171. Car outside, the leader consider 14.3. 6-9, still there, hold your line, outside clear. Losing on the car in front. The gap is 3.3 seconds. The leader is running 23.433. Thank you. losing on the car in front. The gap is 6.8 seconds. Leader is running 23.73. Leader is coming up on you. They're not at fight. Car inside. Clear. Car inside. Clear inside. Inside. Clear inside. Inside. Clear inside. Car inside. Clear. The leader to sitter 24.161.
Thanks, bro.
Great job. 10 to go.
There still could be a yellow that comes out. Any time now. Before. before the white flag, and that could actually save me. It would actually bring me out a quite the advantage.
Five to go. We are where we expected to be.
Oh, gee, thanks.
The lead is at 24.603. Two laps of fuel left.
Yeah,
you just got the white flag. That means one more lap to go.
Oh well, seventh.
Good win, Brian.
You have about one lap of fuel left.
Great race, everybody.
Alright, good race, everybody. Low number of cautions.
Chicken flag.
Good job.
Nice run. Solid work.
Yeah, my bad. I broke the streak.
That happens. This is such a difficult track.
We'll flog you later.
Yeah, it was a taxing race.
And if it wasn't you, I was spinning all coming out of the pits anyway, so caution may have come out then too.
Pit boxing.
To be fair, if we didn't get lapped, I don't think we would have actually even made it.
Okay, the race is over. Bring it on in. 5, 3, 2, 1. Right here.
Well, I am exhausted after that. Let me just pull up the results real quick. And I'll just go ahead and end the video there. Finished 7th. Jason... yeah, he spun out and didn't get a yellow, so that kind of that definitely sucks. But we got some bonus points, I do believe, for having a 0x, I think. And also for leading at least one lap. Sorry about my commentary kind of being all blah. I'm just kind of exhausted and worn out and whatnot. Anyways, that was a very exhausting race. Anyways, if you liked that video, please give it a like. If you want to see more of this content, please hit that subscribe button. And I'll see you freaks and geeks in the next video. Bye.